On this day in history in 1975, Microsoft is founded as a partnership between Bill Gates and Paul Allen. In 1968, Martin Luther King Jr. is assassinated. On 1949, NATO Treaty is signed in Washington, D.C. by Harry Truman.